January 1st, 2007, State Farm Stadium, Glendale, Arizona.
It's overtime. Fourth and two from the five-yard line, the undefeated Boise State Broncos trail the number seven Oklahoma Sooners.
Quarterback Jared Zabransky motions out. They snap it to the running back. He rolls out. He's going to throw. Touchdown.
42-41. The extra point ties it. But wait, are they going for two?
This is the Statue of Liberty game.